Voice of the Sea, learning from experts across the ocean. In this week's episode,
we're in Guam and Palau, looking at poisonous marine organisms and their connection to cancer research. In Palau, scientists are collecting algae, corals, and sponges to screen them for cancer treatment potential. First, we're in Guam, collecting cone snail venom, which is leading to breakthroughs in cancer research. Voice of the Sea on K5, the home team.